They're talking about when they were here the last time. The last time I was here was 1960. In this grounds here, I guess, from what they tell me. Because I played in a band contest with some boys. Well, they were all men by that time, and I was two by that time, I guess. Anyway, the band that beat us was a guy named Ted Lundy. And Sonny Miller on the fiddle. And let me see now. John Jackson was singing and playing the guitar. And the boy that was a fiddle player and a mandolin player also. And he eventually got Ira Leuven's mandolin. And so, and then I forget the bass player's name, but he was really good. And they sang a song, you know, that Jimmy Martin had out in the day. And it was entitled, "I'm the Boss of This Here House." And they beat us bad, these guys. So that's why I never came back here. No, I'm just kidding about that. I think we played in town somewhere, you know, but I don't think I've ever been just to this location since it was 59 or 60. I don't remember now. Well, you know, we usually ask for requests at this part of the show, because if you don't request something, we don't know what to do. What was that? 4 acres and a fool. I got that. And what else? Red Molly. Red Molly, the Vincent, 1952 Vincent. All right. Let's see now. What else you got out there? Snake in the House. We better not sing that. Folks will get to looking around their seats, and I don't know. You're a great audience, I think. All aboard, you say? Okay. We'll get it off all before we're done here, I think. I got it all right up here. It may fall out any minute, but it's up here for now. What do you think, guys? Let's do 4 acres and a fool. Everybody's got a neighbor like this.
Thank you.
ready for a week or two. Just kidding when I said that. Well, let's see now. Somebody want to.